Thank you so much for joining me on my online academy. As you analyze your film, take in the information, and go work on it, enjoy that journey. Take it slow. When you're done enjoying it, please feel free to pass that film along to all your friends that play golf. Send them back to the academy and let them enjoy the experience as well.
Austin, you've got your drawing tools here. And mind me, I am not an instructor, so bear with me here.
I mean, that's a good point, because I don't think I've ever done an online academy lesson, course lesson, always live with students. I still
right.
Interaction.
Right.
And it might only be 20 seconds.
Hi, this is Sean Cox, Director of Golf at the Grand Golf Club, and I want to give you a tip today on working on staying in your posture as you swing the club. A very common problem that we see with golfers is a loss of posture, especially on the downswing. People tend to stand up. It can be from path issues because you're coming across the ball. It can be from physical issues, but when we downswing, the body doesn't know how to rotate, and the upper body doesn't know how to get in the right position. So we have a drill called the merry-go-round drill. And what you want to do, you can use a stretching pole, you can use one of those alignment rods that are very popular with people today, or you can use a golf club. And what you want to do is, you want to cross your arms with the club hanging farther out to your right, if you're a right-handed golfer. And what you're going to do is you're going to get into an address position with this club extended to your right. And I'll do it from face on first, but you're going to take the club back, and then on the downswing, you're going to point this down towards the ball. And you're going to work on posting up with your lead leg, but having this club post down to the ball. If you're losing your posture, this is going to not point at the ball. Here it is from a down the line perspective. Here I am in my athletic posture. You'll see this shaft go up in the air because my shoulders are turning on plane. And then as I downswing, you're going to see this point down to the ground. And you can just work on rotating. You can also maybe think of it almost like a broom, like you're brooming the ground with this club. That's going to help you learn the feeling of staying in your posture as you swing. I hope that helps your game.